Hello to everyone. Today two of these iPhone 4S were brought for me for repairing. They have the same problem. They both don't charge and turn on. So I connect them to my USB tester. Phone shows that it's charging, but real charging we don't have. On the tester we see the charging current is very small, and we don't get milliamperes. Reset tester and turn on the second on it. It also saw charging, but not further action. On this generally very small current consumption, and it also doesn't turn on. Disconnect and set aside our charger and start to disassemble. Unscrew the two screws in the lower part. To remove the back cover, push it up and easily removed. So further you need to remove the connector of our battery. It's held with two screws, but not in our case. In our case, there was only one screw left. This phone was already disassembled, and the face on the screw was cut off. Try to unscrew. I tried everything whereby it can be unscrewed, but it doesn't help. Then I choose a suitable and somehow unscrew the screw. Next, remove our connector, hold the antenna, take it. And we must remember how it stood and carefully unplug it. Next, we should check the battery rest voltage. The last left contact is plus, the right minus. Battery shows 3.67. With this voltage, the phone can turn on. Basically, the phone charging starts after 3.7 voltage. And to add voltage, you need connect a power supply and try to charge the battery a little bit. After some time on charging, measure again. 3.7. This is battery's minimum. It should turn on. Try again, connect the battery, turn on charge multimeter. Consumption jumps and the phone still doesn't turn on. Continue to charge with power supply. And after some time measure again. Now multimeter shows 3.85 volts. Okay, try to turn it on again. Well, this phone turned on. Insert charging into the phone and now I see charging worse and current also increases to 0.6 amperes. And also the battery is gaining milliamperes. Let's disassemble our second phones. But before this, a little bit advertising. Okay, also remove the back cover, remove the two screws on the battery connector and check voltage of this battery. I measure on this battery 2.69 volts and it also doesn't start. Also check any short circuit on this phone, connect the wire to plus and minus and measure on diode mode. Everything good. Short circuit is absent. Okay, then recharge the battery with power supply. We'll try to measure. Now 3.62 volts. Try to turn it on. Also another phone, as you see, is charging well. Connect charger wire to phone and now it turns on. You see, this starts from 3.62 volts. And this battery also has consumption. That is all, batteries are restored. It remains to collect our phones. Don't forget to put the antenna back, otherwise your phone won't have a connection. Before assembling, you can turn off the phone, for safety assembly. Connect the battery cable, put the antenna in place and fasten it with a cable. So I only screw it with one screw, in the left side where stays the antenna. And also tighten the screws from the bottom. Collect in the reverse order. After assembly, check our phones. And just collect the next phone, insert the antenna, twist two screws, put the cover and screw two screws from the bottom. And that's all, thank you for watching. Did the video help or just you like it? Put like and also don't forget to watch my other videos and click on the circle in the center of the screen and subscribe to the Art Bell channel.